pay, let's see, 7501 to see what I can do. Let's play this one, let's see. Come on. 80. No, 60. What? Someone's already tickets. $240 tickets. Okay. Other games should I play? Ticket Toboggan. This is easy. Get it right. There. Yeah. Third in a row. But on a different one because 3 times in a row. Whoa. It's for the 3rd time in a row. Aha! Four times in a row. I still try to get it though. What a bonus, 191 on the right. Imagine going for that one. Why? When you can get like a 1,000. Yeah. Octus World. Nah. Oh, this one. I want to try this one eventually, but I'll try. Ooh, I'll play these first. Wheeler up. This is easy. The other one is playing. Because there's a bot playing it. Let's see him lose. Did you lose? Buddy? You lost. You lost. You can't even play the easiest one. Look, I'll even win again. I'll even win again to show that I was actually that's actually easy. First one. Second one. The third one. You never get the big bonus. So. One of these. Okay, a second one, that's it. Nah, one more. Nah, well. Monster drop. See what it drops on. Come on. Johnny. Dang. And there you have it. 20 tickets. $35 tickets. Oh, this dude's good at the basketball game. Holy crap. Ha, you missed one. Damn, you get most of them in though. Holy crap, what did I even get? 85? No. Mega Drop Extreme is only 80. What? Huh? I wasn't paying attention. I was watching this guy. That fucking Matt 3756 looking dude with the fucking skateboard and the fucking. The exact hairstyle, and also the GoPro camera. Mini golf. Japlinko thing, basically. Jump off! Ooh! I want to get that one sound. Come on, get that one sound. Come on. Ooh. Come on. So weird, the sounds. This one, real concentration. Damn it, because I was distracted. Again. Damn it, you. What did I press? Ah. Oh, this is how you get the help. Game lagged. Damn it, the last one! Like, same as yesterday. Rigged. I've won it before, though, so I can't really say that it's rigged. Wait, what the hell? I'm just trying to choose one, but it's... So sensitive on this. What the fuck? Green. Yeah! This is child-friendly roulette. Literally roulette. You bet on... You won... You put your thing in, just... You bet $2, and then you say which one it's gonna land on. And if it lands on that one, you win. How much shit has I got so far? Really, that's it? The hell is that dude in a 3814? Okay, you can disappear now. Okay, you can fucking disappear. There we go. What the hell? Sort of fucking done happened once before. What the hell? You fucking try to fucking air, you fucking robot. Let's fucking get one thing straight. You do not fucking push me. You do not run into me. You do not fucking Do none of that. I'm the person, you are not. I can fucking unplug your ass or like fucking short your electrical circuits and you're dead. Right? Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. It happened once yesterday as well. I fucking got shot across the arcade by the fucking same dude with like the hair and the damn camera. What the fuck? Trying to fucking play this, but then it fucking shot me across the damn thing. What the fuck? See. I wish there was an early aid. $45 tickets. Oh. Come on, yeah. $15 tickets. Really? One more. What did I got? $22.52, wow. I'm going to get... Let's try this one. Damn it. Holy shit. What the hell you tip over for? I didn't even get the tickets because I removed the thing too fast. Well, I redeemed myself by winning this now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh.
Come on.
It's always the last one! No, I'm playing again! I am gonna play it once more. I'm gonna win. I'm winning this game. Damn you! So easy, or can I do it? Why am I failing? Nah, I just gotta fucking bet on the fucking last one. Gotta bet on white. Damn it, I thought maybe I'd have luck. Well, I don't care. Wow. I like one of this. It's exactly there, it doesn't fucking do nothing. Like, I nope. Well, I won the combo craze. A great time to end this.